This story should give you hope about the fate of the world.
It's heart-stopping drama. A man in a wheelchair has fallen onto the subway tracks in New York City, and the train is just seconds away. A brave Good Samaritan jumps in. Other hero bystanders gather to pull him out. The drama was recorded by a writer for WCBS TV. Success, just in the nick of time. The train comes barreling into the station.
Wow, the man was taken to the hospital. He's now in stable condition.